Thank you. Let me begin by extending the solidarity of Sheffield Trades Council to all the NHS workers taking action today. Our Trades Council has been involved in a wide range of campaigns against austerity in this city, and we are committed to supporting union branches that are prepared to take a stand to defend their terms and conditions. On a personal note, as someone who was operated on at the Northern General last year, I want to pay testimony to the ordinary men and women who keep this country running. And how are you rewarded? With below inflation pay rises that have cost 15% or more of your real terms wages in the last 5 years. Bosses tell us that there are no money for pay rises, but there are money for endless and costly NHS restructuring. There is money to line the pockets of private investors and to bail out the banks, but not for ordinary workers. And I know I'm preaching to the converted here today, but I really do want to emphasise the importance of strong trade unions. Trade unions that involve their membership and that work together to take collective action. For example, there is a very clear and direct relationship between the proportion of people in trade unions and the share of wealth taken by the very richest. When unions are strong, reckless elites can be reined in and held to account. And here there is some good news. Yorkshire added 23,000 new trade unionists in the last year alone. Unions are growing because people are remembering the old lesson that unity is strength. Nonetheless, strong trade unions require active memberships, and trade union councils provide forums for ordinary members to work together on joint workplace issues and in their communities. We know that taking action works. Last year, my own union, the UCU, alongside Unite and Unison branches, secured a 2% pay increase after a series of strike actions. Last month, the government settled with local council workers to avoid strike action there. It is clear that the only way in which austerity is working is in making the wealthy wealthier. By taking action here today, you are applying real pressure on the government. I want to finish by reiterating the support of the Trades Council and pledging to support you in any further action that you want to take. Thank you.